can't catch it in a picture. All this beauty could never see. 'Cause your love, sweet dog, it's all I'll ever need.
Christ abundantly blesses your love. He has already consecrated you in baptism, and now he enriches and strengthens you by a special sacrament so that you may assume the duties of marriage in mutual and lasting fidelity. And so, in the presence of the Church, I ask you to state your intentions. Have you come here freely and without reservation to give yourselves to each other in the sacrament of marriage?
I have.
Will you love and honor each other as husband and wife for the rest of your lives?
I am.
Will you accept children lovingly from God and bring them up according to the law of Christ and his Church?
I am.
You could all kind of stand. Jason, do you take Elizabeth to be your wife?
I do.
Do you promise to be true with her in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, to love her and honor her all the days of your life?
I do.
Elizabeth, do you take Jason to be your husband? Do you promise to be true to him in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, to love him and honor him all the days of your life?
I do.
You have declared your consent before the Church. May the Lord in his goodness strengthen your consent and fill you both with his blessings. What God has joined, man must not divide.
Jason, take this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Elizabeth, take this ring as a sign of the love and my fidelity. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Thank God I'm yours. Do you remember hey. 21st night, September? Hey. Love was changing the minds, getting up hey. While chasing the clouds away.